Lurkers.
Okay, here's one I've never seen in 39 years. There's my screen. It looks pretty dirty. Look inside the liquid line here. What the heck is that? It's like Spider-Man venom. Get some more light in there. Look at this. What the heck? We gotta take this apart. It's like black goo inside the liquid line. It is completely plugged, that liquid line. I have no idea what it is. And this system used to run. Unbelievable. Say the power head's clean. The stem's not moving, so we got to dig into that too. I got the stem this far. And you can see all the buildup. It's like super tar. It's like tar. And on the inlet where the screen was, it's completely, completely plugged. I'm gonna hold it up to the light, nothing. Unbelievable. This is the worst one I've ever had in my life. All right, that's what I got out of there. I was able to poke all the stuff out of that liquid line that was plugged, and it's right there. And I don't know if that's old desiccant out of an old dryer or what. Could have been an old dryer that let go. Okay, this is the solenoid valve that goes into the pipe that went into the TXV. And in there, it's not looking the best. So I went ahead and sweated this out. We'll work our way back and see what else is plugged up. I think this line here is all compromised as well. And the liquid line solenoid valve is full of crap. This is the guts from the solenoid valve. Now I'm gonna cut this line and see how plugged this line is. Okay, this is the liquid line. So it came in through the solenoid on its way to feed to the TXV. Look how plugged it is. This whole line is just plugged. Okay, so I chased out the line set. There's no like old dryer up above the box or anything like these did in the old days. So what I did was I totally blew down the system with nitrogen. The high side line, the low side. The low side was able to catch all of this. Look at this crusty old oil from over the years. This is an old box. And then look what's inside of here. This piece here looks metallic, maybe piece of old compressor or something. That looks metal. These look like rocks, like there was a rock in the line. Could be some old desiccant from an old dryer. And then all this stuff. So I got mega cleanup to do on this system. I'm gonna blow it down again. We'll clean up this area, and then we'll blow it down again and see what we get on the next run. All right, here it is cleaned out. I'm gonna go blow it out again, and this will catch what we need to catch. I got all my dirt down there. And we'll blow out the liquid line and the suction again. All right, for my second blow down, this is all we got out. Still dirty, but no chunks. No chunks, but just a little bit of oil. Not compared to the last run. I got all this out of the liquid line stub right here. That had to have been an old dryer that blew out. That's got to be desiccant from a dryer.